And we are here at the new system. And I'm thinking I should go take a look, but I But yes, this is a totally unexplored system. So we have an unknown planet and an unknown moon, and we're gonna start with that one, actually. So the undiscovered planet. Cadmium, gold and silver. Sounds nice. And the moon. Barren moon, cactus, cadmium, pyrite and salt. Looks barren, but it's not. Acrid, fungal mold, ammonia, ancient bones. Bones can actually be quite a good income source if you find good ones. Everything seems to have cadmium, which is strange because I haven't encountered that before. So this system seems to have cadmium. We have an undiscovered planet with rings. Blighted, fungal mold, ammonia. Doesn't sound too fun. And then we have metallurgic, cadmium, gold, and salt. Let's start with this one. I want to see what a metallurgic planet looks like. I haven't seen that before. Whoa, that's not fresh. Metallurgic planet. This seems... wow, this seems strange. Weird. Okay, let's find somewhere to land. So what are you? Mineral. Pure ferrite. Thinking I'm actually gonna mine some ferrite. You're something. I didn't think there was gonna be animals here. Venom. Sack venom. Gonna go check that out. Multiple pick up a bunch of cadmium. At least a stack. So how much is that? That's things. Ammo. Don't want that scrap. Sodium. There's no ship here. It's actually a cave system. That's interesting. That's actually plants. Carbon and oxygen. And you're cave marrow. Well, since I can go low on carbon. So it's a Gek vessel. Data banks or black box? Data banks. You're giving me any ammunition. Not really ideal, but sure. Terrain manipulator. I'd say we're done on this world. So, I'm gonna explore this thing. trade expedition, balanced. This is a short one. That's a combat mission, but I don't think I can do that. So this is the shortest balanced thing I can do. Shortest in time. Let's go for this. And I'm gonna assign both the ships, actually. And I fuel requirement 50 tons. I'm not gonna put any upgrades in there. I'm just gonna launch it. And I'm gonna see what happens. Because so, we've done this. Begin, and now we need to wait for it to complete. Right? Do I get... Okay, so I have two ships. Fleet command station. I can speak with commander. I can inspect the ships. I really don't get this. Well, we're gonna wait for an hour and see what the fuck happens, I guess. That's the metallurgic planet that I've already been to. We have this thing, which is fungal mold. Blighted, doesn't sound really interesting. We have this, which is acrid and have ancient bones. And I'm thinking we'd go dig up some ancient bones. Buildings. That right there looks like a cluster of those fungal mold things. So I'm gonna set down right here. I'm gonna jump out and we're gonna harvest all of this fungal mold. It is fungal mold. Yes, it is. There's gonna be a lot of it. That's actually more than I had in mind.
Toxic protection falling.
Oh. Oh, it's intermixed with these other things that are not harvestable. You are harvestable. I think the birds are fun. Not gonna be able to scan you.
Units received.
So I decided to visit one of the other planets, and I found this nice little cactus fruit planet. So I'm deciding to take a swing and harvest a bunch of these and make a little bit of money. So, found a distress beacon. I'm just gonna loot it. I don't think there's gonna be anything interesting, but you never know. So, Gek Relic. Damaged machinery that needs Pugnium. Well, let's do that because, well, nanite clusters. These are always useless. Okay, distress beacon. Let's see what it says. Black box, Viking warriors, traveler and priest, report fugitive or analyze box. I get a new technology, blaze javelin. That's aggressive attachment for the multi-tool. Huh. Gotta try that out. I haven't seen that before. Well, I've seen it, but oh, inventory is full. I have a shit ton of cactus flesh, so we are just gonna make more of these things. No, I was gonna loot the box. Forgot about that. Oh, more ammunition. Well, I don't really need more ammunition. Oh, you! I haven't seen you before. So, we're done here. So the next planet actually looks kind of cool. This is the one that's a scaly planet. I've never seen a scaly planet, so I'm just gonna head on over. I am curious about these weird patterns. So, what's this? Whoa, this is different. What are you? You're cadmium as well. Yeah, of course. Oops. So, hexagon planet. Hexagon planet with weird shape. Everything is hexagons. Okay, so these are flora. Old carbon. These are something. Time threads, carbon and mordite. I wonder if there are any animals. Also, what's that? Humming egg. Yeah, we're not gonna do that right now. Nope, there are apparently something. Those are strange. Well, cast switch. It switches weapons whenever you... So... Smallest ball, get some silver. Try to get as much silver as possible, actually. You need silver to expand your freighter. Building things on your freighter, like wheels and stuff, so... That was almost 600 silver. Wow. Okay. So, the next one we are heading for is apparently a lost red planet. And that's gonna be interesting to see what that looks like. So, I'll... I like the exploration part. As long as you haven't really seen all of these, there are a lot of cool things in No Man's Sky. It's just sad that there isn't more of a game. So, let's see what a lost red planet looks like. Whoa, very gonna hit that. Okay, this is cool. Wow. Lost red planet. Weather, blood rain, relaxed, with a lot of flora. And when viewed through this thing, you actually get some color to the world. We have a salvage container over there. That might actually be worth it. There's another one over there. The subterranean relics, those are kind of useless. What are you? You are a strange crab. Nectar. Okay. Salvage container. Okay. Let's do... Big bubble. Mining beam. Oop. We have... Hurry up. It gave me some rusty sprockets. That was definitely not worth it. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm actually thinking of killing these guys for the... Didn't mean to shoot you. Oh, what are you? You're new. Let's pick you up. Now where's my ship? Over there. There are no No structures actually make sense because I'm in an uncharted system. Anyway, go for my capital ship. And we're docked. So I'm guessing I can use the fleet command thing now. Debrief commander. Inventory full. Debrief commander. That was a lot of text. So I got a little bit of money and a few items. 123,000, a geodesite, and a natural duct. That's it. That's why you needed space in my inventory. Okay. So that's worth 50,000. That's worth 150,000, so 200,000, 300,000, something like that. And we are gonna warp to this thing, because it's an inhabited system. These are new rocks. Still the same though. Okay, so let's go to my base. You... Yes. Exocraft. Okay, so this is a mission I probably want to do. I'm just gonna pick these things up. Can I get the last one? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's those things that give me the tetra cobalt. Didn't realize that. So is this gonna be like a closed thing? No. No, you're not a thing? Okay. And I get the Exocraft mining laser. But that's actually a thing I probably want to install on my thing. If I can get a mining laser and just drive around and do that, that's awesome. I am gonna, however, trigger this thing. Damn container. That's already open. That's weird. I haven't seen that before. That's a crashed ship. And that's a shitload of sodium. And that looked like a giant dick. Why does that look like a giant dick? That is print screenable. So, we are building the Exocraft mining laser. Gathered all the materials. Well, let's go. I'm kind of eager to see how this works. So, can I? You mean I can? I thought this was gonna be faster. And I can't do that because I don't have an advanced mining laser. So this doesn't count as an advanced laser. That's crap. Not refiner. Carbon. I'm just gonna see something. Can I put ferrite in there? And it will. Okay, I just made a shit ton of okay, can I do the same thing with carbon and ferrite dust? Or more ferrite dust? No. No, I can't. So, carbon gives me 1 to 5. Well then. Not 2 to 1, 2 to 5. That is. I I should probably check recipes. $1.8 million. Yes, I actually googled that. Yes. Now that I found out that I can do it like that, well...